Good afternoon. How you doing?
Hello. How are you?
My name is Tradina DeMary, Baltimore Budget Events Examiner via examiner.com. I'd like to introduce the star of the recently released Little Orphan Annie. Quvenzhané Wallis has made a career out of playing kids who live in less than ideal circumstances. Now she's taking on a new life role as a kid helping other kids. The Academy Award-winning actress is tackling childhood hunger, and she joins us now during National School Breakfast Week, along with her school teacher mom, to explain why this program is so urgent and how you can help. Quvenzhané, what have you been up to lately?
I've been really excited to be here today and being with catalogs for the childhood hunger, I'm trying to think of the word, sorry.
Awareness.
Thank you.
So what tips can you give to aspiring actors and actresses?
To always just have fun, don't let anything in your way, and always have courage in yourself.
Oh, good. Speaking of breakfast, tell us about a new campaign you were involved in to help fight childhood hunger.
Breakfast is really important to have because not every child can have breakfast and can go to school full and stuff. So I feel that it's not fair and that kids shouldn't go to school hungry. They should go to school happy and focused.
All right. How can you relate to this issue? Was there ever a time when you didn't have breakfast available?
It wasn't at school, but it was one time when we were doing filming for Annie. I didn't have any breakfast, and I didn't want to do anything. I didn't want to talk to anyone, and I went back and I had my breakfast. So it's really important to have your breakfast.
And the next question is for your mom, Qulyndreia.
Yes.
You know, as an educator, can you tell us what you have witnessed firsthand with the problem of hungry children?
Yes, as a former educator, because now I travel with Quvenzhané, one out of every five children statistics say don't have a breakfast. So I'm gonna put that in the terms of my classroom. If I've got 30 kids, that means six of them haven't eaten. So teaming with Kellogg's with this ultimate goal that they have of providing 1 million breakfasts by the end of 2015 and 1 billion by the end of 2016, we're on this fight, but we can't do it alone. We need your help, so we need everyone to join in, and you can buy specially marked boxes of cereal. You can also visit kellogs.com/give to find out exactly what you can do to help out and participate.
Okay, and finally, thanks a lot for telling me how families can get involved in this program. I appreciate your time.
Thank you
for having us.
It was a pleasure. Thanks. Bye.
Bye.